Welcome back. Yesterday, Tim, of course, was trapped in an escape room.
He was indeed. This morning, he may get stuck in a chimney. A little confused. It's not Christmas time, but he's not Santa. Are you chimney sweeper, Tim?
Oh.
You didn't know I was a chimney sweeper?
Didn't know that.
You haven't heard me walking down the halls singing, Chim Chimney, Chim Chimney, Chim
Chimney, Chim Chimney. That doesn't make you.
Is as lucky as lucky.
Yeah, that doesn't make you a chimney sweeper.
Why not? But Jason is. Yeah, Jason with Mad Hatter. We are here talking about sweeping your chimney, and people have been using it, but they haven't been cleaning it probably. So tell me the process here. We got one of these on the end of that, right?
Yes, sir. We got one already prepped and ready to go. We're inside past the damper. We're basically going to go ahead and sweep out all the dangerous levels of creosote. So we're going to run 5-foot extension rods, full length flue, all the way up to the cap. Make sure everything's all swept out appropriately. Then we're going to run our camera after that.
All right, let's see how this works here.
All right, we're going to cut on our vacuum here, get some dust control going.
Oh, yeah.
There we are.
Get all of Santa's footprints out of there, too.
That's right.
Oh. All that up in there. How long a process is it, Jason, from start to finish?
On average, it takes us about 45 minutes to an hour.
Gotcha.
For the full process, setup, brushing, the camera. We also try to do an exterior inspection as well. If the weather is permitted and the rooftop is accessible, we like to even get up on the rooftops as well and look at the top of the chimney, make sure the conditions are still, operatable.
Yeah. So you don't have to climb up in there?
Every once in a while. I won't lie, I'm the guy that goes in there.
Okay, all right.
I get to go behind sand every once in a while.
All right, if things get rough, I may have to go up.
That's all right.
With our camera mic, that means you and I have to deal with that. All right, guys, we're gonna be here all morning long. We're talking chimneys, we're talking air ducts, dryer vents, the whole bit with Mad Hatter. Cleaning your chimney. Look at all that.
Wow, it's a lot of ashes and soot. Mm-hmm. I need to get that done.
I actually.